All right. So this is my very first run with Tainted Isaac. I just really wanted to beat Mega Satan with Tainted Isaac because you could get like big chests or something. And my God, I love this character. So, I mean, you could see the items I have. And it's kind of ridiculous. Yup. Like, actually broken. The one thing I don't have is range, but I have so much damage that it honestly doesn't matter. And I just got a luck up. I mean, Monstro 2 is like one of the hardest bosses, and I just fucked him. Fucked him right in the ass. When I say like hardest boss, I really just mean for like normal bosses. Wait, why'd I lose so much damage? Oh, it's until you get hit. Ah. Well, that puts a little hamper on my parade. It definitely means Mega Satan will be much harder than I thought it was gonna be. Should I?
Isaac!
Mean, I don't like any of these things. Yeah, these all suck, but oh, fuck. Like a double cage? What's going on there? God. Everyone's favorite character. Wait, I think it's easy, bro. Oh, he's dead now. I don't know how that guy works. I guess I have to kill. I thought I had killed all his minions. No, okay, whatever. He was just hiding. Come on, Hush. Or Husk. There was two. Oh! Oh! Fucking die. Hit me? How fucking dare you? Lighted over. I don't know what I just switched that for. Oh, it was tough love. I need any of that. I mean, it's not like unbeatable, but it's pretty good. Watch the world burn. I have no idea what that is.
Something's wrong.
Oh, I am Mr. Fucking Freeze over here. They are just dying. Absolutely dying. This is just so easy at this point. Like, rooms are just being not good. I mean, not unstoppable, right? The hermit. There is no hermit here. So I think part of the thing that really makes this is that tough love shot. Because it's a 3x multiplier every time there's a tough love shot, and then the crown is a 2x multiplier or something. So it just makes those two shots like ridiculously powerful. That heart thing. I don't exactly remember what it does though. Angel rooms and the heart. Immaculate heart is a 20% damage multiplier and fully heals your red heart containers. A 20% damage multiplier. That's pretty good. I wonder, like, should I get rid of... Like, I'm gonna get hit on Mega Satan is the problem. So this is cool, but I just suck. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I think the 20% damage multiplier. Let's see. And if I got rid of this. Yeah, we're just gonna. Because if I'm going up against Mega Satan, I'd just rather have more damage. And I'm bad, guys, so. I'm gonna get hit. No doubt about it. And this is still plenty powerful for real players. Yeah, I don't really care. Don't care. this time. Nah, I'm not unlocking the loss this time. I want to go for the win. For the big W. Oh my god, I did not notice she was shooting. That sounds stupid, but I just didn't notice. My dumbass forgot to take the Polaroid. How did I not take the Polaroid? Oh my fucking god. I can't beat Mega Satan because I didn't take the Polaroid. I guess I'm gonna beat Hush? Like, question mark though, because. Yeah, Hush is pretty hard. That's Dad's key. My Dad's key! Fuck yes! Okay, I could beat Mega Satan now. If I beat Hush, that is. Which is. Pretty difficult. Beating them both in the same run? That's gonna be really difficult. Whatever. Luck up. Okay. Might as well.
The Hierophant.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult. That's what I call damage. Dumbass. It's not going to the brakes where the circles are. Oh, I hate this shot. Sometimes the trick is just surviving, not necessarily hitting him a whole lot. Dear fucking god. Oh, whoa! When do you shoot tears upwards? I didn't notice that. Ah! Okay, so I don't have a lot of health. This is tricky. I have no idea why I'm getting so many hearts right now, but this is amazing. Yeah, I really like this character so far. This is a great character. Let's just do this. Money is something. Hearts, 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 hearts. Now that was kind of awful. I didn't get hit, but it was still difficult. Double heart. Oh, what the fuck? There's two. I got hit. I got hit two times. I mean, I guess. That shot is like a damage multiplier as well, isn't it? Angel runes, and it's not Eden's soul, it's holy light. Isaac has a holy tear which hits an enemy will spawn a light beam dealing damage. The beam from this item deals the chance to fire a holy tear is affected by maxing out at 50%. The beam from this light deals 4 times damage. So it's just like Tooth Shot, but better? Yeah, it's Tooth Shot, but better. Let's test it. Yeah, Tooth Shot, but better. All right. I love you, Tooth Shot, but holy shot. I think I can do, like, Eve's mascara.
Ooh.
Oh, that's ghost pepper, which is like stupid amounts of good. Flame tears. And that's Psyfly. Oh, all these good items. Oh my god! Now, if I wasn't so powerful, that room would have been hard. Ghost Pepper also blocks shots, so that's really nice. Yeah, I mean, it's so fucking small right now, it's not doing a lot, but, like, oh, dude, it could be pretty nice. I can't believe I got hit. Not sure. Ghost Pepper was better. I'm not equalizing my stats. Oh my fucking god! Yeah, Ghost Pepper was way better. Yeah, just because it blocks shots. Like, I want it to block my shots. I love this character so far. This is just so much fun. I'm like raining down holy light on them. Hey. Also, I think this is accuracy. We'll check. Marked tears. Oh, fuck that. Yeah, I hope I win this. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win this, but you never know. There could be that mistake that you made. Oh yeah, see, it blocks all those tears that are coming out of him. I just stood right there and he had to take it. I took it. There. Haha, you think I'm gonna end there? No. We are going for Mega Satan.
Mega Satan!
Fucking die. What are you doing? Okay, just extra spread. Oh, this guy's dead. Yeah, holy life. Absolutely fucking destroyed. I am slow, so that scared me for a bit. But he died. Like, really fast. I did get hit though. He spawned on me. What was I supposed to do? Come on, Mega Satan. Bring it! Yeah, you see Ghost Pepper? Amazing. He can't even fucking hit me. Ooh, okay. 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 Literally just stomping out his tears at the fucking source. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, I got the mega chest. Alright, well guys, looks like that'll do it. That was my very first run ever with the Tainted Isaac. And I'm loving this character. I mean, I beat so many of the bosses already that, I don't have a whole lot more bosses to go with him, but I'm definitely gonna enjoy using this character because this is the combinations that you can make with this guy are just ridiculous. Like, I'm sure I could have had, like, other combos that were amazing as well. I absolutely loved this character. Well, guys, this was the Fallen One, signing out for now. Good.